cow, a fowl, and a tree, and load of apples.
£6,000 they need to buy a memorial bell to be rung during military repatriations as soon as possible. Since August, they've managed to get £10,000 together for the bell at the Memorial Garden near RAF Bryce Norton in Oxfordshire. It's like spending more than £100,000 turning a field into a car park will lead to more children walking to school from today. After a month of work, the site at the Thatcher Discovery Centre in West Berkshire is now being used as a park and scribe site for pupils at the nearby Parsons Down School. And at Monster.co.uk, find out how you can meet Michael Bublé. That's where the lighter in this morning with sunny spots lakes at highs of 50. A4 London Belt between 12 for Theale down to 10 at Wokingham. We've got queues there. It's quite stop-start traffic. It's not good at all. In Headington, the A40 London Road westbound just by the park and ride at Thornhill. There's an accident there. A car and a motorbike involved. Queuing for a bit in the carriageway is partly blocked. The M25 anti-clockwise. We've got big queues. 19 for Watford through to 18 at Chorley Wood. This is all due to an earlier broken disc.
3 months into a campaign to raise 18